this bit. It was drummer number 3 that used to do this stuff.